The good news really is that everyone can be an integrity champion, because what matters most is to do the right thing, and we can all do that at our own professional level, also at a personal level. It's about paying your taxes, it's about filing correct expense claims, not offering bribes, identifying your conflict of interest. And the second part of good news there is, I think most people are actually integrity champions, and that's often a bit forgotten.